Well, the next trip to the pharmacy is set to be much cheaper, with the government effectively cutting the cost of prescription medication. Medicare refunds could also be slashed to try to bring the budget back to surplus.
Good to understand that gesture pretty easily.
But not everyone's laughing, and not everyone understands why the government's razor gang would want to target Medicare refunds in a bid to bring the budget back to surplus.
Our whole health system is always open to change and improvement.
It's believed the government will put the squeeze on the Medicare safety net, which refunds up to 80% of hefty out-of-pocket medical expenses.
We've got to preserve access for families and for sick people to their doctors, and I think we've got to take a balanced approach here.
It would mean higher medical bills for arthritis sufferers like Noel Smith.
Please unconfirm it and don't do it.
But taking money out of the pockets of families with very high medical expenses is not the way to go.
Yesterday, Mr Abbott said it looked like there was an election, and today Julia Gillard's out and about spruiking a jobs package. But the attention was squarely on whether or not the government was going to be slashing the Medicare safety net, and on that, the Prime Minister wouldn't be drawn.
And I'm not going to engage in speculation. We will be keeping frontline services, doctors, nurses, the kind of things that people want to see in the hospital system.
But here's the spoonful of sugar to help it go down. The government slashed the price of 1,000 brands of 60 popular medicines, including antibiotics, painkillers and heart prescriptions.
I know what it's like to be in a family where people puzzle over the bills.
As well, the release of cheaper generic brands also means people save up to $14 a script.
Getting just a few dollars to a cut, it will make a big difference.
Amanda Hart, 10 News.